In this video, I will talk about motion blur and the challenges of capturing sharp images from a moving aircraft. Capturing images from a moving aircraft results in motion blur. If the shutter speed is so long that the camera moves more than a pixel during the exposure, this will become an issue. The requirements for higher and higher DSDs makes this problem even bigger. And the desire for using fast-moving aircraft to drive up productivity makes it an even bigger challenge. The historical way to address this problem, dating all the way back to the film era, is a mechanical forward motion compensation system, or FMC. Compensating by the forward motion of the aircraft, by adding a mechanical system that ensures that the camera looks at the exact same point on the ground during the entire exposure time, either by moving the whole camera backwards through the aircraft, or tilting the camera, or moving the sensor inside the camera behind the lens to shift the perspective and again make sure that the image covers the exact same area on the ground during the entire exposure time. All of these solutions add significant mechanical complexity to the system with the potential for additional maintenance and reliability issues. Adding moving parts into the optical system makes precise calibration very difficult, and it becomes extremely challenging to ensure the accuracy of this calibration over time. With software-based FMC, blurred images are captured during the flight, and then in post-processing, mathematical algorithms are used to try to compensate and remove this motion blur. Very good-looking results can be obtained this way, but during the processing, pixel data is being moved around between the pixels, and it becomes difficult to ensure precise geometric accuracy. With modern, highly sensitive CMOS sensors, it's possible to capture very high-quality images with very fast shutter speeds. At phase one, we call this combination of ultra-high-speed shutters and high-sensitivity CMOS sensors, blur control technology, or BCT. We don't need to compensate for forward motion. We control it directly by using very fast shutter speeds that enable the capture of high DSD data from fast-moving aircrafts without the need of complex mechanical or software-based FMC systems. Phase 1's imaging components and solutions are designed to deliver the highest quality data with the highest productivity, with the least complexity.